Well, hello everybody and welcome back to American Truck Simulator here on the Gamer Don channel. Today we are going from Dodge City, Kansas to Lamar, Colorado, New Mexico. One or the other. Anyways, we got 45,415 pounds of marble. 124 miles is what it says it's going to take to get there. And we'll make about $6,000 off this load. So let's get this bad boy fired up and hit the road.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's get out of here. One second here. See if that makes it run better.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Well, it's going to add a more traffics mod in, but it doesn't get along very good with the with graphics mods. It's running like shit for some reason.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
The right turn. I believe it's New Mexico. Could be Colorado. Let's see. Yeah, we've got plenty of fuel to get there. Seems to be doing pretty good now. I think it's just because he's in the city. Well, this is a Pingo Peterbilt 379 too, in case she's wondering. Just spit all over myself. That's the C16 Caterpillar by Z Mods with the 13 in it. water slide? Or just a slide? It's one hell of a slide.
Go straight on.
I think I'm going to set the next goal is going to be getting Kenworth W900, the Highway Killer, the one by John Ruta. About 230,000 should get it. I don't think you can buy a used one off of the used dealership. I got one truck I went to buy off there. It's a $200,000 truck, but it's going to take $240,000 to restore it. The fuck's the point of that one? You go buy a new one. But messed up. But I know why it's running shitty in the cities. It's had that damn realistic billboards and gas stations and shit mod in. Guarantee that's probably why it's doing it. Welcome to Colorado. So Lamar is in Colorado. What in the fuck are you doing, car? Go.
go straight on.
Yeah, it's all right there. I gotta get rid of this piece of shit monitor. It got some tearing like you wouldn't believe.
Get ready to turn left.
That's probably why it's so damn cheap.
Turn left.
Somebody knocked the barrel over.
Ready to turn left. Turn left.
Almost there.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Here we are, safe and sound.
Safe and sound. Sorry, but I'm not gonna back a flatbed up to a dock. And what the hell's that making a god awful noise? That's close enough. Good enough for them is good enough for me. 124 miles, 3 hours, 16 minutes, 27.5 gallons of fuel, $6,044 earned. Let's see if we get us another one. Coming out from the farm. Oh, for Denver. Some iron pipe to ratten. Can we go to Ratchet? Okay.
We're
loaded up, ready to roll again. So if we can get out of this damn place. Okay. Yeah, there's enough room there to turn around. Damn gear shifters in the way, I can't see the mirror. We're off. A load of iron pipes. iron pipes.
Rerouting.
What the fuck you mean rerouting? Well, I guess I could just keep going straight. Oh well. Well, it takes you to the same place anyway.
Get ready to turn left.
Ready to turn left.
Turn left.
Okay. Fucking bush in the way. Off the ratten.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Hey, bad little town.
Go straight on.
How fancy cars we got over there. Too fancy, do they? Station is open. Following cab signal. Bypass. 10-4 on that bypass.
Go straight on. Straight on.
There's a Gabe or Donnie trailer over. I gotta make the logo bigger on them. Finally got the logo truck skin made too. Gotta fix the logo though. That was a pain in the ass in my cat thing. Cause the template's not right.
Straight on.
10-4 on that straight on. Thing already? Almost 3,000? Looks like it, yep. Coming through, make a hole.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Wrong button. I don't want this noble nose truck. Come on, getting low. There we go. Damn. PM. Seems like it's a little bit later than that. be entering New Mexico here pretty soon. Vista. Oh yeah, that's right, that's where you pick up those wind turbine blades, huh? Where's this place to deliver them? I don't know, it's somewhere right there in Colorado in that bottom corner.
Go straight on. Keep right, and then continue straight on.
I wonder what the name of this little town is. BFE?
Straight on.
The fuck is that bitch doing over there? Just walking around, I guess. Whoa, what the fuck is that? That's interesting. What does it say? Captain Seashells. The famous Captain Seashells. Ain't never heard a damn place. to hit the split button. Another weigh station, huh? But we have a red light this time.
A new route.
$69,941.
Go straight on.
Must be in New Mexico. They got the sideways traffic lights.
Straight on.
We get over while we can.
Turn right. get ready to turn right.
Newmont.
Turn right. Finally, we are here.
That sounds so enthusiastic about it. Now you can go smoke your pipe, or do whatever you want to do with it. Miles, 5 hours 30 minutes, 46.5 gallons of fuel, 5,889. Not bad at all.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.